feet. Got a stick in the mouth, and here goes Johnson. Johnson and Brent Sopel. And Johnson trying to hammer away a mismatch there. Sopel's only 185 pounds.
Now Sopel stepped right up in there.
Sopel was the one quick to jump in too when Marshall was on Matt Cook, Tom.
Yeah, Olin having a few words right now with Johnson. Kind of pointing at him right now. So the tough guys on both teams making their presence felt. And Johnson is heading towards the players' bench right now, crossing the dressing. We'll see what the official call is going to go. Watch right here. You see Olin take the run at Gabrick. That's why Johnson got involved. You know, when you start taking out your best players, we've seen it before. Now we've got Dow having a few words with Cloutier. And so they're getting in the middle of things. So we have got only a minute and 11 seconds gone in this period, and lots of action to go here yet. Watts hit right here. You see Johnson come in with it right there. He wanted to let him know right now that you don't go after our big guys either. And you've got to protect your star players, and that Gabrick is one of the stars of this team for the future.
And let's face it, Tom, while it certainly has turned out to be a strong trade offensively with Halavich coming from the Flyers for Donald Brashear, in a tête-à-tête matchup, in a heavyweight battle, Vancouver's not the same team with the toughness of Brashear no longer in their lineup.
Absolutely not. And you can see right here Johnson then just coming together with Nazem. That's not the guy you want to get in there. But Sopel came in there trying to defend his teammate, and Johnson comes in with a couple uppercuts. I don't think any damage done here, because you can see that his head's pretty well buried now. Whether he came up from underneath on the uppercuts, you can't tell there. But Johnson was doing the same thing that Mike Brown did earlier from the Vancouver side.